healing happens experientially in relationships, even down to a neuroscientific level. Knowledge, intellectual truth, or facts alone don't change or heal people. Jesus heals people as we experience truth in relationships, and that engages our limbic system, our emotional brain, and that will lead us to new default core beliefs within us. Knowledge and truth must be applied and experienced.